It's Lucas from Yes to Life Show, the channel for vegan fitness recipes and tips. And today we're talking about how to make your own lentil flour, or you can basically make chickpea flour as well, rice flour, buckwheat flour, anything you want. Because I know that in some countries it can be really expensive to get lentil flour, for example, or you cannot get it at all. And that's why I show you how easy it is to make it at home. So basically all you need is a blender. And if you use a blender, preferably you would use something like this, where the blade is on the bottom and it's sort of like a small smoothie maker, because with this we can blend smaller quantities and it also makes a finer flour. If you don't have an expensive blender, you could also just use a spice grinder. These ones are really cheap. Usually you would use them for coffee, for example, but you could also use them to make your own flour. And the process is super straightforward. You just need to add the lentils or chickpeas or buckwheat, any type of things that you want to blend into flour, into the blender container. And then all you do is you blend it. And you can see it's already really fine right now. But what you need to do is you need to get a sieve and then just put it over a mixing bowl, for example. And you're going to sieve the flour. So you just add the flour. And you can see that there's some bigger chunks in there as well. So all you need to do is you just shake it out. And what you're going to do, you're just going to blend these again. Try to get them also into a fine flour. And then you just repeat the same step. So all you need to do is you can discard the bigger chunks and you use the fine flour in the bottom. Because at some point there's always going to be some leftovers that you can't really get any finer. If you want, you can repeat the step, but the return on investment is always going to get smaller and smaller every time. So now you can see you have some really, really fine flour. And you can use this to make lentil crackers, for example. You could even make a lentil pizza crust, for example. We're going to make a recipe using this flour in order to make lentil crackers. They're going to be super delicious, very high in protein, and very easy to make. And doing it this way, you're going to save a lot of money, because even though here in Germany the red lentil flour is widely available, it's still quite pricey. And in some countries it's so expensive that if you make it like this, you save a lot of money. I hope you found this helpful. If you did, please leave a like and a comment below. And if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscription button, and see you in the next video.